through the mirror, knew I wasn't who I wanted to be. I was living life the way that I wanted, but my eyes reminded me I'm not free. Believe the lies, so everything that I know says
I want to be a flamethrower for God.
Yeah. But I'm never gonna go there again. This is what it is, this is who I am, this is where I finally take my stand. I didn't wanna fall, but I don't have to crawl. I'm not the one with two star hands, giving him the best of everything that's left.
When you're in the ballroom, like worshiping, you can feel
worship
it there.
Was amazing.
It's there, and you know it's there.
Sick of people telling how it should be. What you download, where'd you get your info? You saw the hype show, now you're in the endo. Gonna tell you what I believe. Oh, this is what it is. This is who I am. This is where I finally take my stand. I didn't wanna fall, but I don't have to crawl. I met the one with two stars.
Christian bubble, and how are we supposed to win the world to Christ, go into all the world, and you know, not just stay in the youth group. So that's my desire, that the kids really take it out and get strong and bold with their faith.
Tell me, as the Eastern Regional Director of Youth, why is it important that youth pastors do all they can to get their youth here?
Well, you know, first of all, unity pays off. When we get all the youth groups together, And you know, we've got several churches that don't come on a regular basis. Pastors, I want to speak to you. Youth pastors, I want to speak to you. Do everything you can. Even if it's one or two kids, try to get some of your kids here. Because, folks, when we join together in unity and let God do something significant in the lives of these kids, that's something they take back to our churches, and it changes the atmosphere and raises the temperature in our youth ministries.
Give the churches, how important is it that they make every effort to get their youth here?
Well, you know, we all need help. We all need to partner together. We can all live in our own little islands, which we tend to do in life, but we find out that things go better when we can help one another. And, you know, here we are at an event like this at EleVate. We're going to have hundreds of young people here. But most churches can't put together that kind of event. And there's something that's just powerful for young people. You get hundreds of young people in an auditorium with hot worship and fantastic speakers. There's an electric dynamism that just opens up to what the Holy Spirit wants. So I'd say you can't afford not to.